do this.
Hit them where it hurts.
Rig again, Shepard.
You know what I say about you, Guardian? You do things big, and you do them with style.
What can I do for you?
Teach them not to dig around here.
I have full confidence in you.
Still think they can outrun us?
Yeah.
As effective as ever, I see. Good work. I've spotted another Cabal mining expedition. Guardian, you know the drill.
This lander is ours.
Do as you see fit. I trust your methods.
Devrim, guess what? The Cabal lost everything. And I mean everything.
Yet another devastating blow to their morale. Brilliant. I'm reading a skiff with Glimmer mining equipment aboard, Guardian. Interested?
teach them not to dig around here.
I have full confidence in you.
Think they can outrun us? Devrim. Glimmer, incoming.
Another impeccable smash and grab. Well done. I'm reading a skiff with Glimmer mining equipment aboard, Guardian. Interested?
We'll teach them not to dig around here.
I have full confidence in you.
Still think they can outrun us?
Thank you.
stains all over it. Glimmer, incoming.
Another impeccable smash and grab. Well done.
Hawthorne scouts tracked a group of Fallen to a hydroelectric plant nearby. A plant that was already infested with Taken.
These Taken are surprisingly well coordinated. We couldn't get close. Forget the Fallen. The Taken may have a new leader. They've learned defensive tactics and territory control almost overnight.
We'll see what we can do.
One of my teams reported Taken energy infecting the water supply. Our purification tech can only do so much. If the contamination spreads, people will die.
Taken fog cleared up as soon as the blight went down.
If the blights can be killed, then perhaps their infection can be reversed. You lot are going to save lives today.
Making good progress, but Taken energy readings are still off the charts.
There must be a source. The Cabal hurt us, Guardian, but the Taken could ruin the EDZ forever. Put an end to this.
This place is old. Good thing we can't get tetanus.
This facility provided water for many generations. If for nothing else but principle, I'm glad you're reclaiming it.
Thank you.
Taken energy is spiking. This is it. Taken compromised a Red Legionary. It would explain how organized they've been. Without Oryx, I didn't think they could still, well, take.
Ikora and I will investigate. Meanwhile, contamination is clearing across the region.
The Fallen are chattering about this on every feed. As much as I hate to admit it, we have a common goal when it comes to protecting this place. It's their home too.
Captain, a crew of Fallen tripped one of my proximity alarms. They have crossed into the Exodus Black secondary crash site where I am blind. Will you help me find them? I can feel them in my bones.
Excuse me? Gross. Sounds like a certain destroy machine.
If you'll help, I've uploaded coordinates to your tracker. Their weapons left arc pulses all over this area.
One more set of coordinates. Those Fallen can't be far. Down a location. Let's go. Barriers down soon. This device looks like an old arc energy conveyor.
Ow! Help! Ow! Help me!
I have never wanted a scan to finish so badly.
I'm familiar. Part of my sensor system. Keep arc weapons away from it.
Yeah, that could hurt. Be careful while I'm gone. This machine, it's some kind of arc energy siphon. Shank on the web! Shank on the web! These shanks are like the world's smallest storm callers.
That is Exodus Tech. If you care about Ghost, keep arc induction away from that machine.
Please care about Ghost.
Yeah, a little shock might give him mine.
Gifts I ever asked for.
My crew used to give me gifts, but they've been dead for 500 years.
Let's, see what those darn fallen are up to, huh? Failsafe. We haven't seen any sign of Fallen tinkering with your ship.
They're still crawling around. They seem right at home.
I've located another set of arc pulses. Don't worry, we'll find them. They're building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are.
So many guardians today. Let's go.
Oh. to thank you again for doing this. I'm sure the damage feels worse than it is.
Lights are out. Where did they divert all the power to?
Ah, of course.
Thank you.
Black is all clear. Elsa, you feeling any better?
Yes, thank you. As well as the ship AI can when her crew has died.
We'll always be here for you.
And who's better than us? We're awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, the Fallen went that-a-way.
Zavala, we'll just...
Boop. Yeah, I cut the Vanguard link. Too many voices for me to focus. The Fallen are wrecking the ship, scavenging my circuits for parts.
Device looks like an old arc energy conveyor. Ow, ow, this really stings. I have never wanted a scan to finish so badly.
I'm familiar, part of my sensor system. Keep arc weapons away from it.
Yeah, that could hurt. Barrier is down. My scans show the Fallen used arc energy from Exodus tech to control everything here, including the barriers.
Arc overloads Vex systems. They start leaking milk.
Lovely. Failsafe. The path opened up again. I've locked onto a second array of pulses. Let's grab them.
Can you hear me now? I'm back!
But I killed the feed. How did you do that?
The rest of the ship is just up ahead. I always forget how big it is.
I'm the best, is how. I've helped so many Guardians today. Let's go. How about we board the ship, or what's left of it, and take everything that's not nailed down?
Again for doing this. I'm sure the damage feels worse than it is.
Power's down. Tough to see.
Of course. Let's hurry.
They took everything, didn't they? There's nothing left.
Cage unit, shut your modulator.
No, you do. Guys, please. They're trying to kill us. I don't think we're alone.
Thank you.
tell him we're fine.
Now it's better this way. No one gets left behind, Piccolo. No one. Stand by for rescue. I'll break those fallen myself. time for me to step out. Cade, I leave it to you.
Okay, Fireteam. There's a lot to cover as your official operative of the strike against Brakazan, so we better get started. Item the first.
Strike's been started for a while.
Huh.
No more enemies in here. There are plenty outside, though. Get me to a console and we'll get out there. I think they were waiting for us this time.
Sometimes the best way to spring a trap is to spring the trap.
Alternatively, don't be there when it's raining.
We'll have to try that next time.
Action right away. I'm not surprised. Cade, you're up.
Whoa, wait, I'm not ready. I had a whole thing for this darn guy. I had a charts and pictures, you know what? One time, I get it all to... Jeez, forget. You know what, just forget.
What are those Cabal doing out there? We need to get past the security door.
Did you shoot up a flare? I thought we weren't allowed to have flares anymore after it had nothing to do with why we're not allowed to have flares.
It wasn't us. They must have detected me in their network.
And I'd get ready for reinforcements. Lots of reinforcements.
Yeah. plant didn't finish refueling before it got airlifted out.
Amanda told me Cabal fuel makes a pretty good accelerant.
I didn't mean for you to pick it up, but we'll work with this.
Is this what be brave means for you, Guardians? Didn't know it was a prayer.
True Guardian grabs the danger and walks around with it.
Nice work! That should take care of the barrier. Guardian down. Zahn's lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Cade, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why I work alone.
The ship is still here.
Zahn moved in after you put Thumos down.
Surprised he hasn't painted the place chartreuse to match his armor.
I'm sorry, painted it what now?
No.
Inside the ship again. Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking real.
No sign of Zahn. But that elevator's the only way forward. Forward and up.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
You've all made an elevator that goes forward? Man, they are inefficient.
Oh, come on. Another one.
down.
Rakizan is here.
Try to grab his flame turret blueprints after he's dead.
Here. End of the line for you, son.
Watch your six and your 12. You know what? Just be careful.
Thank you. Zahn won't be making any more scary new weapons for the Red Legion.
Oh, they'll have to use regular old weapons.
Those we can handle. Nice job.
Guardian down.
Welcome, Guardian. Thank you for shopping at Evervar.
Underway. Dun dun dun. Acknowledged.